New Jersey lawmakers want to make sure confrontations like this never happen again.
Okay, you can. We don't need to see credentials.
Okay.
Why were they pulled over, first of all?
Miss.
Now, don't call me Miss. I'm Commissioner.
May.
That's former Port Authority Commissioner Caren Turner challenging police officers during a Tenafly traffic stop involving her daughter. A proposed law would bar Port Authority officials from carrying official badges like the one Turner apparently displayed to police. A Senate committee approved the measure yesterday. Turner resigned and apologized soon after the March incident.